It's an added weapon in the fight against coronavirus. A dozen shoemakers and diaper factories in the southeastern Chinese city of Putian are transforming their existing dust-free assembly lines into mask-making units. The city is known for its shoemaking industry, but had no mask-producing company at all until now.
Normally, masks are produced by automated equipment, so the production is very effective, but we are unable to buy the equipment, therefore we have to rely on manpower. We are getting more productive. At first, one worker could only make about 200 masks a day. Now it has increased to 600 to 700 a day.
Small companies are resuming business, and schools may reopen soon in Fujian province. Masks are in high demand from local people.
Our daily output can currently surpass 1 million masks. They need to go through packaging and disinfecting, so we can supply about 500,000 masks every day. We will supply them to frontline workers and people returning to work first, and then the rest will go to locals. The production will be increasing in a few days to satisfy the demand of our residents.
10 shoemakers have turned to mask production already, and more shoe factories will soon join them to meet the surging demand of local residents. Lin An, CGTN, Putian, Fujian Province.